but nobody could see me. The only friends I need are my thoughts. My favorite dreams become a nightmare.
No one to listen. Misery, the only company you keep. You're picked on, pushed around, and called names. They continuously stomp on you until there is nothing left. I've watched the kids that bully you, everyone, finding your faults, your insecurities. More than once, I've attempted to reach out, to grab your hand and pull you away from the hatred and hell you've endured. I replay the scene over and over in my thoughts, standing up for you, telling those bullies to back off.
Hey! Hey, Greg. Oh, I'm sorry. No.
Yet the courage I so desperately seek is hiding away. And the coward takes over my heart.
Tony, leave me alone.
What? You got a problem? I'm here all day. I ain't leaving.
Hey, man. You owe me some homework.
Gentlemen, is there a problem here? Anthony, I'm getting ready to start class. You need to leave.
Okay, man. Good.
Loser.
Tony, lay off.
What are you going to do about it, princess?
Tell someone. It's called harassment.
You tell anyone. I'm going to tell everyone. You've been writing love notes to Joe over here.
You're too late.
Hey. Hi, Tony. What's happening?
Well, nothing. We're just talking.
They still laugh at you, still shoot you down with their words, still mutilate your feelings with their lies, continue stabbing you with that look in your eyes, and I continue to run away, unable to breathe, knowing you walk alone, knowing the silence I keep.
Hi, Allison. Go ahead in. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Greg's here if you need anything.
Hey, Greg. What you doing? Wow, that's pathetic.
Tony, can't you just leave me alone for once?
Oh, getting tough now, are ya?
Tony, quit it.
I could take you any day. How about a fight after school, huh?
Get off of me!
Tony, lay off!
Oh, your little girlfriend here to save you?
Hey, leave him alone!
What's going on in here?
Oh, nothing. Just spotting.
You know that's not true. You've been picking on Greg for weeks now. You just said you wanted to fight him after school.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
It's not okay to pick on people and put them down. You're being a bully.
Allison is right. That behavior is not acceptable at this school. You know our motto, respect, responsibility, and safety. Let's go to the principal's office. You two wait here, okay? I'm sure the principal will want to hear your story.
Greg, I'm sorry I didn't do anything sooner.
You did something.
I'm glad I did.